Okay, so John, here we are. We are in Geneva on the lake. This is the first stop. What are we going to do today?
We are going to take advantage of an artist who has put pianos all over Geneva. And so we're going to visit a number of different pianos, maybe 9, maybe 12.
We'll see. Great.
And Kevin here is going to perform music on a certain theme on each of these pianos, and we are going to videotape it. We're going to record the sound of it. And we're going to see what God does with that.
Hopefully people will come, say thank you, and we get the opportunity to somehow weave in the gospel so that people start thinking more about God and what Christ did on the cross. That's our ultimate hope. Otherwise, it's just sort of entertainment, and that sometimes drives me crazy. Hey everybody, welcome to Geneva, Switzerland, and we are doing a street piano outreach. Can you believe it?
Instead of buying a piano and a trailer and a car and traveling around Europe to play the piano and then share the gospel, I thought, well, maybe there's another way. And sure enough, there's another way.
Some piano artist decided to put several pianos around Geneva. All the work is done for me, I just have to play the music. People love music. Music is powerful. And we get to talk to people. Guess what we talk to them about? That's right, the gospel. So it's been a fun day. This is probably my favorite piano. Look at this beauty.
Star Wars.
Thank you.
And so yesterday, Andrew, who's a psychologist, he was so moved by the music, he came to me, he talked with me, he shared his heart about his mother committing suicide and how he's so embittered to God. So, music is powerful. Music is a way to share the gospel.
Piano Outreach.
This is not so, such a good piano. Oh, it's a pile. We need to push it into the water.